Montreal's got to hold of it against the wall.
Slavkovsky's so effective in the O-zone. I mean, he knows how to put the puck to the net. He got the go-ahead goal earlier, and now he's looking for more.